wells.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Talium and I spent the night in Markarth, and we got a bounty to go on from the innkeeper, and it's time for me to buy my first horse. Hello.
A war dog is good company and good protection.
Okay, I wanted Until to buy a horse. Is there someone else I can talk to? Can Maybe you?
Yes?
Can I buy a horse?
Got one all saddled and ready to go. What are you willing to pay?
1,000 gold? Is that good enough?
Sounds fair. She's yours. Like I said, she's all saddled.
Can I buy another horse for my companion?
If I had one. Sold my last one to you a bit ago.
Oh, okay. So it's like that. All right, which one? I guess it's this
one. Right behind you.
All right, finally. All right, I'm sorry you're going to have to run. I tried to buy the other horse, but he doesn't want to sell it. Let's go. I think they're bandits over here. Oh no! Here he is! Got you! That's it? Where are the rest of the... Don't they usually have followers? I mean, how can this be a bandit leader if there's nobody following him? I guess he was just here by himself. Let's go back and collect our bounty. Uh-oh. What, is that a hunter or... I think it's an enemy. Here's a coin purse, too. And a cave.
These Forsworn don't even have the decency to dress right.
Red Eagle Ascent. Remember leaving the horse way over here. It must have run off. All right, well, obviously I don't know where I'm going. Let's go back the other way. Back the other way. Wait a minute, there might be slaughter fish in this water. Let's get out of here. I'm a traveler and I'm actually here to claim a bounty.
Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne, but watch your words. Keep your eyes open for Forsworn when you're on the roads.
Hi.
I'm Igman's uncle, as well as his steward.
The bandit leader at Four Skull Lookout is dead, and I'm here to collect the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your rope. I have letters to read.
All right, thank you. Good day. Jarl. Wait. Did I see that you,
I had the Forsworn know every stone.
Does someone have more work?
You speak to Igni, son of Orofdia, Jarl of Markarth.
I'm looking for work, Jarl.
Are you a sellsword? I don't like your kind. No honor, no loyalty. Unreliable, but I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them.
The Forsworn, you say? Okay, it will be done.
We will see. I want no mercy for those Forsworn, understand?
Are you up for another bandit leader? Okay, let's go.
What can I do for you, friend?
You don't have
what? It's not over yet. Oh, look, a skill book. We're still not close to where... Wow, wait, are those... Some of those are dummies, some of those are people. We need to get out of here. Where's the horse? Alright, let's see if we can...
What was that?
bad. Saw us. Uh-oh, look out!
Is someone there?
Come and face the Forsworn.
Oh!
Mercy!
Gotcha! Oh. Another one up there. I don't know if we should try and take him or not. Red Eagle's Fury. This scroll conjures undead up the lip. Okay, entering a circle will flee. Oh, undead entering the circle will flee. And it heals. I'll take that. Alright, this makes people flee. I'll take that. Gotcha. Who else? None of these doors are marked. I'm not sure where the bandit leader is. Let's go in here.
Come and face
there.
See you in pieces.
I've learned all those ingredients. Briarheart is dead. We can get another bounty. Let me activate this shrine. Okay, looks like we got everything. Wait, no we didn't. I'm tempted to take that wine, but I've already got some. Alright, let's go.
Never should have come.
What was that?
Someone there?
What was that?
Someone there?
Oh no, he went downstairs. Alright, let's go through. Come on.
Still here.
Last mistake.
Nice.
I can take you.
Another one. It's here, and it's a trap. Okay, got it. Look out, look out. No. Oh my goodness, you don't. Look out! You just don't like to listen. Come on, Talium.
Someone there?
I see two of them. Come on.
Someone there?
Step on it.
I knew it.
Okay, who else? Oh, good. Okay, we got them. How do we get down? Oh, there are the stairs.
Come on!
What? Look out!
Is someone there?
Whoops.
That's all you got?
Get back!
That takes care of that.
Oh, sorry. Oh, okay, we did it. Where was the body over here? I didn't see it. Oh well. Okay. Let's get back to Markarth. Good morning, Jarl.
Treat my people fairly, and I will do the same to you.
Okay, well, the leader of Broken Tower Redoubt is dead.
I'm impressed. Forsworn usually makes short work of mercenaries. But you took care of it. Here is your reward.
Wow, very generous, thank you. Do you have any more work for me?
I do. A personal matter. My father died trying to negotiate with the Forsworn. Back when that was possible, they took his shield to those Hargraven beasts they consorted with. I need you to bring it home where it belongs. I warn you, it's dangerous work. No man of mine has ever faced a Hargraven and lived. I'll understand if you decline.
I guess I really need to prove that I can do all these things. So, yes, I'll do it.
Divines watch over you. I can always count on you, can't I?
All right, well, we will look for his shield next time.